Why would you keep this from me? And why would you lie about going to fencing?
Because he couldn't go. Because he's injured.
I wasn't injured. I was lightly stabbed.
I'm sorry. You were stabbed?
Lightly stabbed. I didn't want to frighten you.
You are my husband. I want you to tell me everything, especially things that might frighten me. How can you not know that?